Good morning, dear students. My name is Dr. Kantilal Joshi. I am Dean Training at GHRC Nagpur. And in this short presentation, I will take you through the requirements for the upcoming placement drive, Infosys System Engineer. Under this post of Systems Engineer, you will be responsible for daily troubleshooting and the execution of assigned deliverables. Based on your score in the examination, slight variation in the role may be possible. Brief description about Infosys is mentioned here for you. The skills required. So, student should be good at the subjects which they have studied with good academic track record. And you'll be further trained in a particular technology during the course of your training program in Mysore. There are two levels of selection process. First round is the online test. And second round will have technical and HR interview. Online test is the first hurdle that you need to clear, and the online test is of total 95 minutes, which comprises of three sections. The first section is on arithmetic reasoning and analytical thinking, which takes 25 minutes to complete, and you have to solve 15 questions in that. The second section comprises of mathematical critical thinking and logical reasoning, wherein 10 questions are asked for 35 minutes. And the third section, 40 questions in 35 minutes, which is the test of the communicative English. So the impetus, the focus is more on your English communication as compared to the other two. But of course, there are sectional cutoffs, so you need to prepare for each. Going section by section, if I talk about the quantitative part of it, or the arithmetic reasoning and analytical thinking, questions are generally asked from the topics which are mentioned here, like percentage, profit and loss, permutations and combinations, probability, speed, time and distance, quotes and streams, time and work, data interpretation, mixtures and allegation. Most of these questions are of easy to medium level difficulty. Ahead, we have mathematical and critical thinking and logical reasoning. These are of slightly higher levels, like arrangements, pi questions, syllogisms, coding and decoding, number series, crypt arithmetic. So this is a special kind of question which is asked in Infosys, and clocks and calendars. Section is the most important in Infosys, because you have 40 questions which are to be solved in a short duration of time, whereas in other sections less number. What kind of questions are asked in verbal section? They are reading comprehension, para jumbles, sentence correction, one word substitution, which is very difficult level, spellings, analogy, sentence completion and fill in the blank. Now, one suggestion here is that more you practice, better are your chances to clear the test. And I will recommend you to read the latest headlines, go through the editorial pages of the newspaper that you have at your home. Nothing can improve your English better than you actually reading something. If you take a dictionary and start preparing from the dictionary, it will not help. Just pick up any good novel, or read the editorial page of, say, Times of India or The Hindu every day. That will help you not only for this, but for other tests also. In the upcoming videos or in the upcoming topics, I will take you through different tests. I'll give you a sample test, some videos from where you can refresh your concepts, and some aptitude tests where you can actually practice. Wish you all the best.